Minnie Dean, aka the baby farmer, is the only woman to receive the death penalty in New Zealand. To make ends meet, she used to take in unwanted babies, many of whom either got mysteriously sick and died, or went missing. Eventually, after a police investigation, it was discovered she had killed them and put their remains in hat boxes. She was found guilty of infanticide and hanged.